With hard copy totaling up to 11% of corporate spends, printing offers a huge opportunity for businesses to drive savings and go green. To help enterprises in India measure how they stack up and to showcase the best in green printing, HP's Imaging and Printing Group partnered IDC to launch a unique platform. The Eco Solution Printing Award India 2011. The award program was conducted in three phases. An online customer survey was followed by an on-site assessment of the finalists.
Yeah, we surveyed approximately 80 Indian organizations. The way that we structured it was in terms of four categories. So we looked at strategy of these organizations, leadership, execution, and disposal.
The three winning organizations were felicitated in a media event hosted by tech guru Rajiv Makhani. The highlight, a panel discussion where the normally reticent customers openly shared their experiences.
Now, this is where the implementation part comes into play. You need to see that how you can have the policies in place, which is already defined, and you need to put some practices like organizing all the printers, ensuring that it is a service deliverable to the end users, getting some standard practices like ITIL framework for service delivery in place, starting some user awareness and communication sessions to different people, involve the users themselves in communication.
A lot of organizations have all of in this mind, but I think the execution is the key factor.
The unique format helped drive the messaging home in an engaging way.
People that have won, people that have implemented things practically in their organizations were here to be debated, discussed, questioned. The kind of things that are happening, the hurdles, the benefits, what is going right, what is not going right, and that to create an India perspective. So I thought it was very, very rare and a very interesting thing to have happened.
Each participating company received a customized report with a summary of the key survey findings and recommendations to further improve environmental sustainability. The winners received some well-deserved recognition.
It's encouraging for all of my team members who have worked so hard to implement this. So it's really, really encouraging.
Yeah, it feels great. In fact, sustainability, this was the only thing which was missing. Everyone is talking about policies driven from the top, and everyone is talking about how the policies are getting implemented, and everyone is talking about the user awareness part. What was missing is the carrot, and this is one thing which is really helpful.
This is going to inspire and many more companies to take up printing, not just as a sort of line item in the budget or something of that sort, and look at it as a strategic initiative in the organization. Yes, definitely. We definitely do. It has helped us a lot.
Thanks to the way it was structured, the program also opened up new opportunities.
Interesting thing is, most of the customers have started coming back and asking HP for a help to understand where they are standing against the winners and against the finalists, and they are asking HP to help them to move up in the ladder.
HP's positioning as a green printing leader in India was reinforced thanks to the wide PR coverage received by the Eco Solutions Printing Award event. Media partner NDTV also aired a 30-minute TV special on the event hosted by Rajiv Makhani. But some of the best payoffs are priceless.
It also gives a lot of confidence to our account managers and Salesforce that green is something that they can really talk about as differentiated to their enterprise customers. Probably till now it was more of something nice to talk about, good to talk about, but I think with the resonance happening at the customer level, I think it will also get more confidence at the salesperson level that he needs to and should talk about some of these initiatives which we could partner with them and help a win-win situation.